स्टार्टिंग विद अ न्यू चैप्टर, इनकम्प्लीट रिकॉर्ड्स और सिंगल एंट्री सिस्टम. व्हाट इज सिंगल एंट्री सिस्टम? व्हेन जनरली यू ऑल नो दैट वी कीप अकाउंट्स ऑन डुअल एंट्री सिस्टम, फॉर एवरी डेबिट देयर इज एन इक्वल अमाउंट ऑफ क्रेडिट. So the owner of the business has the responsibility to prepare journal, ledger, then the trial balance, and ultimately will present the financial information in the profit and loss account and balance sheet. But if the owner, see, if it is a small business, he fails to do so, then at a point of time he needs to know what is his profit, what is the capital invested, then what will he do? He will take help of these incomplete records and single entries, and we will come to know what is the capital invested in the business, what is the profit, how is my business doing. So let's start. Two things need to be prepared. One is statement of affairs. Statement of affairs as on so and so date, and this side we have liabilities. And this side we have assets. How is it different from the balance sheet? In the balance sheet, whatever information you will be putting in will be from dual entry system. Here records are incomplete, and so you need to know the capital. The objective of preparing statement of affairs is to know capital at a given point of time through incomplete information. So this is prepared to know the capital with incomplete information. Okay, now what do I prepare to know the profit? It is called as statement of profit or loss. Statement of profit or loss. Very important. If you know how to plot a statement of profit and loss and statement of affairs, you are done with this chapter. Okay, for the year ended so and so. Now how do I get to my profit? I will explain you, and I will also explain you how to remember this formula. So just give me 5 minutes of your attention. See, I need to know capital, but I need to know both the capitals. Capitals at the end, capitals at the beginning, and capitals introduced during the year. So, three items regarding capital I can see here. When I say start preparing statement of profit and loss, start with capital at the end. I am saying start the solution, but you should remember end. Capital at the, remember end, E-N-D, end. When you start your question, remember the end and capital at the end. Second thing what you will remember is add less. So I will write here add less. When I am repeating so that you learn it right now. Statement of profit or loss, prepare to know the profit. Now I am saying start with the solution, but instead of start you will remember end, and capital at the end, and then what you will remember is add less. Okay, take this D of add, and you will add the drawings made during the year. Add the drawings. Take this D and add up the deer drawings made during the year. Now I am going upside down. Upside down. It has to be actually beginning of something, then during the year, and then end of the year. But I am taking end of the year, then during the year, and then at the beginning. See how it works? Capital at the end. From this D, add, ADD, add. Take this D again, add drawings. So this is capital at the end. I am adding the drawings. Less. What am I less? Subtracting from here. Now again capital. Capital introduced during the year or additional capital. So after end, I am coming to during the year. Capital introduced during the year. During the year. Okay, capital introduced during the year is over here. What you get is called as adjusted capital. Now I have reached to during the year, and now what remains is only beginning. I have finished with the end, finished with the during with the year, and now what remains is capital at the beginning. Beginning. Capital at the beginning needs to be placed here, and you need to less this capital at the beginning, and you will get profit or loss for the year. See, when I have incomplete records, I need to prepare accounts on single entry system. I need to prepare statement of affairs. Statement of affairs will not be based on a trial balance, but a balance sheet is based on a trial balance. I need to make statement of affairs to know the capital at a given point of time. So one, this thing is prepared just like balance sheet, but without proper information, with incomplete information. That is the difference. And for knowing the profit and loss, I will prepare statement of profit and loss. Three things relate to capital. One capital here, one capital here, one capital here. And I will go upside down, that is end at first, then during the year, and then beginning. Remember this sequence, and remember add less. If you remember this much, in an example, I will tell you how do you get to know the profit and loss. Even if you have not kept your records on dual entry system, just see this clip for two more times so that this format is registered in your mind, and then move up to the questions.